Hello everyone, in this video we would like to share another success story of one of our app installation campaign. The app was actually for the financial planning and the investment that you can do. We have been able to successfully run this campaign from the last 6 to 7 months. We have been doing like 700 plus downloads at the cost per install, ranging between $2 to $3. In this case study, you are able to see what are all the results that we have got, what is the spend we have, and then what is the total revenue that we have. In this case study, you will be able to see the cost per install, that is the number of installs that the app have got. We also have got good number of purchases as well, which the user will take an action after they have downloaded the app. They will use the app for some time and then they will purchase the paid version for the same. So we can also help you regarding the same. So if you have any Google AdWords account or any PPC account that you have running, we can give you a free audit report. The audit report will be free of cost, and the audit report will have what you are doing and what you need to do in order to maximize the ROI from the campaign. On the other side of things, if you don't have any PPC campaign running, then we can still do a free proposal for you. You just need to share with us the website URL, the monthly budget, and the location targeting. Then we can do some kind of research on our end, and then we will be able to share with you a proposal which will be very detailed and self-explanatory, and then you can just go through the proposal and just let us know whether you have any questions, and then we can just take it forward from there. So the next part in this case study comes how we have set up the campaign. We have used a multiple combination of the campaigns, like the app installation campaign, the search campaign, and the display campaign. We have been able to get good amount of installs from the app installation campaign, and then we have also used the search and the display campaign and a bit of remarketing to those visitors who have already installed the app, and then that way we have been able to get the purchase for the same. The next part and the most major thing is regarding the ad copy. We have tried to keep the message as simple as possible so that the visitor in the lay term should be able to understand what exactly the ad copies are for. Second thing is that, you know, we have tried to use the USP, which is our simpler UI that we normally have for our app as compared to the competitors. Because when we have done the competitor benchmarking, we have been able to see the user interface of our app is much more better, we can say, as compared to the competitors. So we have been able to use that as a USP in the ad copy, and then we have been able to get the installs and the purchases at the end of the day, which means that, you know, we have got some more revenue for our client within the same spend than what they were doing in their previous years. So now the last part in this whole scenario is the results. We have been able to get the cost per install down from almost like $11 cost per install few months ago to only $3 cost per install. The client wanted to have the cost per purchase at around $25 to $35, but we have been able to get it down to only $15 to $20 for some weeks. That way, you know, the client was actually very happy, and then he would like to get the spend up from the very first month. So we have been able to get the spend up, and then with that, the installs have gone up and also the purchases. Please do like, share, and subscribe, and also please press the bell icon so that you will get a notification whenever we push a new video online. Thank you.